What do you think about school?
Fun.
It's fun. And what do you like most about it?
Writing.
You and your sister can talk because you're in school too, right?
Yeah.
School.
Okay. So maybe you can interview each other about this.
Okay, Linda. Who's your favorite teacher?
Mrs. Garcia.
Mrs. Garcia.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you like Mrs. Garcia?
She had a baby.
Linda, don't mind me.
No.
Why do you like Mrs. Garcia?
Do you want your sister to answer questions first?
Yeah, you can tell me questions.
Answer this question. What's 2 plus 2?
2 plus 2 is 4.
What's 100 plus 100?
200.
What's 200 plus 200?
400. Okay, ask me, Linda.
400 plus 400?
800. Okay, ask me a question. Like, school.
Oh. Why do you like school?
Okay. I like school because you meet lots of new friends.
Me too. Yeah.
And what don't you like about school?
What don't you like about school? Do you want to ask me first?
I'm still thinking. It's somewhere like mine.
Okay, I don't like running a mile in my school. It's tiring.
I'm still thinking.
What's hard about
school? Something that's hard about school is science. I have trouble with science. Because the workbooks, I guess, I don't pay attention to the workbooks that much.
What about you, Linda?
Oh, what I hate about school is doing a lot of homework.
What do you think of when you think of school?
What do you think of when you think of school? Like, what's the first word that comes to your mind about school?
Friends.
Friends? How many friends do you have in school?
A lot.
How many?
A lot?
Okay. What's your favorite thing to do at school?
Play?
What's your favorite subject? Subject like math, science, writing?
Writing.
Drawing, painting?
Painting.
So, like, when you're not in school, but, like, you're thinking of going back, what comes up to your mind? Like, happy, scared?
Happy.
Happy? Yeah. Nervous?
A little bit nervous and happy.
Same here. Yeah. I get nervous because, like, we have to change periods and there's new teachers and stuff. Why do you get nervous?
Because there's not like much friends that I make when I first go to school.
But then you have more friends, right?
Yeah. That's a wrap.